What's good, guys? Broken Nose back for another video. Vainglory, MOBA, Jungle. Man, what's like, you, me already know, damn it, you already know. How y'all doing today? Broken Nose back with another video. POA Silver. I'm doing some rank, solo queue. Man, you gotta know how I roll. Solo queue. So, God, I'm only playing some of that CP Oza. I was gonna play some Alpha, but damn, CP Oza is so hype. Ooh, baby. Ooh. Yo. CP Oza is hype. I know that one fan. I promise I'll do some Alpha, but damn. Ooh, baby. Like, I love, yo, Oza. He's my baby now. Oza's my baby. Like, at first, man, I was on the Alpha hype. In fact, I think since December 25th, that's when I started using VG Miner. My win rate with Alpha, and I started from, and on December 25th, that's when I really got back into the game. I was, Simply Amazing Silver, and I was solo queued back to POA Silver. But during that time frame, when I got back to POA Silver, I had like an over 65% win rate with Alpha. Or either 70. I think 70. Alpha. I love Alpha, but Ozo, ooh, oh, damn. Woo. Like, Ozo, he's so damn fun. He's a difficult hero to use, but he's so damn fun to use. I love, he's my baby. I just love using him. Alright, so look at the comp. We got that Ringo, about to get some of that Lyra. And man, you already, Ozo, man, you already know, man. But anyway, yeah, CP, I was thinking about it. I was like, you know what? Let me pick Alpha. Psych! You know, I had to pick that Oza. But yeah, guys, I'm going to do some of that commentary. I'm going to let you guys know what's going on, my mistakes, what I do to put myself in an advantage situation. Like, again, a MOBA, all of this, little Vainglory, and any MOBA, like, all of this is a decision-making game. Should I do this at this right time? Okay, I know that all three enemies are at top. Let me go invade their jungle. Like, it's simple things like that. Who are we going against? We're going against that Infernus. Zekink? Yeah, let's get popping. One thing I always forget, because I put it in my mental memory. Well, this is my damn brain, how I always forget that since now there's an Elder Ent or Elder Tree damn branch dude, whatever his name is. The Elder. But yeah, I always forget. I'm like, oh, damn, oops. I forgot about the damn Elder dude who always spawned at the bottom. But yeah, in this situation, I think we do have that healing. But, like, you know, Sky, she's definitely really scary early game. But, like, I was waiting, and I took it. Give me that money. Money. Give me. So that was just free. So after that, now I'm just going to that normal farming pattern. You know how it is. How it first started, you know, the early game, at least jungle, it's probably, like, boring to watch. But, like, it's going to start pumping up. Okay. Let's talk about Ozo right now. Ozo, difficult hero to use. Difficult hero. And I'll talk about how I build him. Definitely, Ozo, you want to play this, man. Actually, if you want to learn how to play Ozo, after watching this video and learn how I play it. But this match, I could have played him a lot more efficiently. I made him a few mistakes. But he's definitely a difficult hero to use. He's difficult. He's not easy. And just his B alone is the bulk of his difficulty. You need to learn how to use his B effectively and just not messing up. Like, I still mess up now and then, but like, if you want to learn how to use Ozo, the perfect match is pretty much is Blitz. It's Blitz. It's really good. It's a good game mode to learn how to use heroes. You go against all different kinds of matchups, and it's 5 minutes. And you start off at level 9 too. So like, you start off like mid game automatically, and it gets to late game really quickly, because I think like each creep, especially like in the jungle, is like 84 gold or something, so you don't get what you want extremely quickly.
Like, it's always like 84 gold plus, like always, or this around that, because it's Blitz is a fast game mode. So if you want to learn a character or like a hero how to use them properly, definitely do some Blitz. I love Blitz. I love Blitz. In fact, I think one of my Blitz matches, I don't think he used MMR. I definitely get a lot of low tier players on my team, but I had I think Flash X. I went against Flash X today actually. I got bodied by the Oz. He was using Catherine, like CP Catherine. But anyway, let's talk about the build. Okay, as I play Ozo, I usually sometimes I don't really get boots, but like I decided to get boots because I know Skye is definitely a really dangerous hero to fight against, especially since she could definitely gap close like once you get her lock on. Especially the higher the level she is, that lock on is like ridiculously long. It's ridiculous. It's like a damn mile away and still be locking on. But what the build I'm planning to do with Ozo is Aftershock and get my two tier twos, shield and armor. Then I'm going into this damage after that. I'm going to get, what is it called? Broken Myth and then Evil Harvest. I've been on the fence. I either pick Evil Harvest or what is it called? Damn, Shattered Glass. But Evil Harvest is so hype. Ooh. Okay, so in this situation, what I did, I was trying to get some of this. I got my flares, getting some of that monies. I know that they're definitely up top. I think Skye, she's probably on her top camps right now. But yeah, I got some free gold, free. And I denied her of a healing camp, so now her health gonna be a lot lower than it should be. She's not up there. She was just probably she either was in her base or just at the top camp farming. So yeah, that's free monies for me. Free monies, monies, monies. Okay, so yeah, I'm doing right now this farming. Nothing exciting. I think if I'm correct, the first blood it should be going to Lyra if it haven't already happened. But yeah. They go to builds temporarily. If you want to, you can pause and see what's going on. But in this matchup, I definitely bought a tier one shield. I know that not Alpha, damn, Skye, her four barrage, his CP is menacing. So you do definitely want to get some shield. At least get some shield for that. But you don't want to invest too much shield or like too much auto defense because you still want to do damage. So definitely do some rotations right here. Kind of want them to do too much damage, and unluckily, yes, the damn Alpha Skye, she was out of range. I don't know why I keep calling Skye Alpha. So I see them up top. I see that they're right now what they're doing. They're just harassing the lane. So I'm thinking this is an opportunity to get some free farm. I throw a flare right there, get some of that farm, and unfortunately, I wasn't paying too much attention. Cause Skye, she came back down. Unfortunately, I'm just dead. I'm so damn dead. There's nothing I can do in this situation. I'm just dead. Yeah, I'm just so damn dead. What I can do is like in this situation, don't just run. At least try to get as much damage as you can on the enemy, on the enemies. At least so that maybe you get one of your teammates to pick them up. But yeah, this is a dangerous situation. Luckily, they ran away because that minion miner, he does his damage is based off of max HP. Gosh damn. So he does a hefty amount of damage over time. In fact, it's actually really difficult to 1v1. I remember that back in the day it was so easy to 1v1 the minion miner. Because his damage wasn't based off of like max HP. But yeah, that was unfortunate death. I was being greedy. Decision making. I should have noticed that my team was backing off and then their team backed off, so there was no more like harassment up top. And I realized that I messed up. I got a death. Oops. Definitely need to have map awareness. And yeah, I'm trying to go see how I go help out my team. But Ringo, he's putting in that work. I'm not gonna lie, Ringo carried my ass. I won't give a damn. Ringo carried my ass. But that's how it is. The role is called carry for a reason. Let me get that kill. Yo, one for one, baby. The alpha carry, miss. Alpha carry. I'm the alppha male, miss. Nah, but yeah, I just always I wanted that damn kill. I wanted the monies. I didn't give a damn that shit was not. It was extremely inefficient. I didn't care. I want the monies. But
But yeah, back to farming. I took some of the, I denied the Enemy's Jungle. That's what's up. You know how it is. And yeah. One thing, I always talk about this, but if you really want to grind my damn gears, if you really want to piss me off, if you're taking my farm, I hate that so much when you're taking my farm. Like, it's not like I damn adds, like, it's not like, what's the word? Like when someone do something and they do it because you did what you did first, retaliation. It's not like he did that in retaliation. I was taking this farm, but like it's like so. I hate when people do that. It's so annoying. But I can. I guess I could cut him some slack because at least he didn't. He pretty much carried. He definitely was carrying my ass. At least in the beginning. And we were just, I'm not gonna like spoil the whole damn match, but he definitely was carrying my ass. He was putting in more work than I was. But you know, as a jungler. Usually, I do carry the carry a lot, especially like in my few past matches. But usually, they carry the laner because they get a lot more farm. They get their item a lot quicker than the junglers. Anyway, you know, map awareness. Let me see if I could do something spicy. Yeah, I wanted that money, but yeah, you know, alpha. I keep saying alpha. Damn, I love alpha so damn much. But yeah, I'm just doing something spicy. Give me that heal. Nah, I have no energy. Damn. I'm like, give me that heal. Yeah, I'm dead, unfortunately. Yeah, this Kestrel. thinking emoji. The hell? Are you doing this? Feeding the Ringo. Ringo's getting stronger, stronger, and stronger. He's 5 minutes. He's 5-0. I'm that made my chest hurt. This dude's 5-0. Damn. So yeah, I'm just taking that money. It's, you know how it is. Currently it's 10-3. Let me get that paper. So yeah, as you can see, I bought that shield. I'm working toward my broken myth. Once I get my broken myth, that's when I start going tank. I get that tier 2 armor and shield. And then after that, I go for my tier 3 crystal item, which is Evil Harvest. Yo, the healing? Oh my gosh. Cause on his what is his perk or whatever it's called? His trait, I don't remember the damn name is, but pretty much healing and barriers is 25% more effective. So like Adagio with Ozo is so good. So good. So damn good. That healing is tasty. But yeah, let me say do something spicy now. I'm just trying to get some of that farm because you keep taking my damn farm. Oops. Yeah, I'm level 9 right now. All right, give me that monies. Give me that monies. All right, and yeah. So pretty much we just gonna see what the hell am I, what am I doing? Yeah, they're being aggressive for no reason. But I'm noticing that they're up top. Yeah, I pinged them because I'm about to get my broken myth. And now I won't say I'm huge, but I'm pretty damn huge. But I'm not. Actually, because this guy is so damn behind. Pretty much, I'm tanky as hell right now towards that guy. This guy won't do nothing to me. I got shield, and that guy only have Evil Harvest. Not Evil Harvest, whatever it's called. The damn. Oops. The damn. What is it? Frostburn. That's all she have is Frostburn. Oops. Ouch. Hurt my feelings. But let's do something spicy. Am I doing something spicy? Yup, get sad on. Yeah, we couldn't do nothing about that. I have my ult. Then we probably could got a little more spicier. But I'm just going to take this monies. I think she have her farms down. Yup. Let me take that money. What's interesting, when he does his bounce, he likes to get like one coin off of that. He get like one gold off of it, which is interesting. But yeah, getting that kinetic, I can't afford my tier 1 armor. It doesn't matter, because I'm pretty big right now. I'm 4-2. I'm already on my tier 2. Well, I'm on my second tier 3 item. So now, I'm just working on bulking up. And I'm just going off from there. Getting that healing camp, getting that money. And damn, Ringo's 5-1-5. And this, the scoreboard is just, they're an enemy team that at a deficit. It's going to be extremely difficult for the enemy team to actually come back from this. But, you know, I have no armor right now. I didn't purchase any. So that Kesha does have a chance to actually do a decent amount of damage to me. But yeah, I need to, I'm trying to rotate right now. See, I can do something, something spicy. Get on that Kesha. You already know. Bounce back on the Lance. Hit him with the ult. Get that free kill. Yeah, then I did a little bit of poking. And okay. I got a little greedy with that. That's one thing with Ozo is that this is, he can truly go out of like damn your team's range, like their vision indefinitely. He can really do that. Yeah, like let's get that. Let's get it. Yeah, I just have to. Ooh, that was scary. I probably would have died from that. I have like a little bit of armor. Definitely just natural armor from that tier 2 kinetic shield. But yeah, I'm just going to heal off the camps. I'm going to heal off the minions, the creeps, or whatever you want to call them. Because damn, Ring will be playing games, taking my damn money. But yeah, I'm going to get a little bit of paper off of that. All right. So right now I'm sitting on 1600 gold. I'm packing. Also, I didn't want that scrub to take my money, so I pulled the damn Trinket down a little bit. He's not gonna take my damn cash, my healing camp. But yeah, get that extra gold. Hey, one gold, two gold. Buy that coat of plates and start building towards my final item, that Evil Harvest, because that healing is mad. That healing is crazy. All right, let's get it. Oh, yeah. But yeah, hit him with the ult again, because he's just, this dude was just feeding. Yeah, unfortunately, I couldn't get him. Yeah, I couldn't get him, but yeah, I should get him right here. There we go. Yeah, that was a terrible ult from this guy. Awful. But yeah, again, when you play this Ozo, you be overcommitting like it ain't nothing. You can overcommit really easy, especially if they use boots mid-bounce. You can overcommit pretty easily. Unfortunately, I didn't get a damn assist off of that. I don't know how the hell I didn't get no assist, but we got an ace. Again, as you can see how I put my question mark on top of the minion mine? Is that what it's called? The gold mine, the damn gold mine. See, map awareness. Well, that's not map awareness. You need to just get your objectives. That's a different higher player than a lower player. It is their mindsets on when they play objectives, and that's for a free 300 gold. It was 7 seconds on the clock too, but that was kind of risky. Well, not risky. It would have just been a waste. But we got it. 300 gold. We even more ahead than the enemy team. So yeah, this with the farming, taking that monies. Ooh, 108. I'm just swimming in cash. Call me Scrooge McDuck. But yeah, all I'm doing right now is farming. Right now I'm 7-3, 79 CS, 15, 20, 17-6. I can get my final item. So now my damage output would not be increasing anytime soon, unless I get like an infusion. But I'm fat. I am fat as hell right now. I am fat. Let me do something spicy. Yeah, I was gonna ult that, but she got spooked. Yeah, there's nothing I could do. I can't really acro bounce off of that. But definitely acro bounce on this Lance. Never mind, he boosted. He got spooked. Yeah, I don't know why he did that. Like, that initiation was unnecessary, because we wasn't, like, anywhere near to actually, you know, to play off of that. But, it is what it is. But, yeah, like, okay, yeah, 25% more effective. Right on top of the damn ult. Lyra at 50% HP. Ringo's low as hell. Now he's dead. Now it's just Kestrel. She's low as hell. I want that kill. But I don't know what the hell just happened right there. That was weird. But yeah, I'm bouncing off the minions to get some of that fortified health. There's no way you're killing me. There's no way. But yeah, just hiding behind the turret and I'm safe. So now I'm just going to get some of that health off of the lane minions. Get some of that money also on the side. Work towards my defense. Some of that pro last hitting. Let's get it. Look at that last hitting. Oh my god. Oh my damn. Never mind. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Okay. I got one out of six. Two out of six. Okay.
So yeah, I'm just chilling right now. 8-3 right now. I'm just chilling. Get some of that HP back. Take some of that. At least he wasn't a douche and took my damn healing camp because I needed it. Okay, get that Trent. Ooh. That's like, I'm taking his damn soul. Ooh. So I got like 1,200. Am I gonna do anything with it? Nope. Okay. But I'm going to, right now, I'm just going to scout. Yeah, I was about to go for that ass, but he ran away. Man, we just chilling in these bushes. Nothing special. Waiting for the Halcyon Charger to get that 15% decrease. What is that, cooldown speed? Let's get it. Okay. Yeah, she don't even have her damn... What is it called? So, yeah, well, like... Lance is such a cuck against Ozo. It's really annoying. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, I'm just... Yeah, I don't know what to do in this situation. Just keep just getting that lifesteal. Yeah, this is not a good look. Oh no. You coming with me? Nope, because that reflex block. Definitely. Oh, that's a cuck. Damn. Pretty much in that situation, what happened was Lance, he cock blocked the hell out of me. He cock blocked with his B and with the Crucible and the enemy team. They obviously had the... What is it called? The reflex block. So definitely, I didn't do much that fight. I didn't do nothing. Interesting. This dude didn't buy no armor. He is doing it live. That build, he is doing it live. I like it. Okay. All right, so I'm back. 19-9. Enemy team is struggling. Sky doesn't even have her third tier 3 item yet. So hey, we're still dangerously ahead right now. There's nothing I can do, man. Oh damn it, we are ahead right now. We are ahead. So making that money right now. Nothing much. Okay, let's see what they're doing up top. Cause I'll be coming in hot. You already know Ozo. Let's get it. I think it's my first time ever playing Ozo. This having being recorded. First time recording Ozo gameplay. All right. Ooh, ouch! Hurt my feelings. Oh, okay. Oh my. Ooh. Hit him with that. Okay, nothing happened. Bam. Let's get it. Uh huh. Oh damn. Ouch! Hurt my feelings. Okay, let me just heal off of that. Nothing much is going on. Yeah, I can't really do much. I didn't want to overcommit, so nothing much. Ooh, hey, I like, ooh. So in this situation, I put a question mark on top of that Kraken, because of what they're going to do. They have no Lance. They're just going to get bodied. They even attempt to try to steal this. Definitely on the enemy team. In this situation, don't even attempt to steal this, because you don't want no cooldown. You don't want to be like on respawn timer while the Kraken is rumbling down the lane. So you don't want to do that. So what I did right here, I did a zone. I was zoning the Sky. I was zoning her to scare her away. She didn't do anything slick. But hey, we got the Kraken. Now I want to show you guys how important that is, especially versus higher level gameplay versus like what, Getting There or Got Swagger or whatever the ranks, like 5 and down, just whatever. Hotness, hotness. Pretty much, I know on Reddit, I be seeing like those matches where it be like, I don't know if it's casual or rank, but it be like 40 to like 10 or something when you look at like the score. The reason why it's like that, because people, they don't do objectives. Like, if we didn't do this objective, it would have been longer than it needed to be. You need to focus on objectives if you want to actually win the game a lot more easier. Yeah, you can try to style on and get like a high score, but like doing that will get you a loss. So yeah, we got that. I pinged for that Kraken. And look, we got the win, 13-3-9. Damn, Ringo. Ooh. 8-4-3. 3 assists. Gosh, damn. He got 260 CS. Damn. Wow. Only 21 minutes, 48 seconds. Lance, that dude went 1-12. That dude was hot ass. Hot garbage. He wasn't even garbage. He was garbage. But yeah, damn. That was ugly. 18 assists. Damn. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a great day, great night, all that good stuff. Well, first, I gotta see our rank. I wanna see how much my rank went up. Probably went like a baby amount. Did some baby steps. Probably went like nowhere. Like, that game was like easy. I didn't even thumbs up. He didn't even deserve my thumbs. That dude was hot ass. Ooh, damn, that gladiator lance. Damn, I need to get that. I need to get, oh, damn, gladiator lance. That dude is swole, damn. Why he so swole? Damn, what's 1175 wins, 92 opals. Ooh, look at that money, that glory. Ooh. Paper. But yeah, I should be hitting like rank. Yeah, I don't think my rank went up that much. But anyways, again, hope you guys have a great day, great night. I know, I need to get some of that alpha gameplay. I'll get that in. Because alpha is my baby. That's my baby.
Alpha is my baby. Oh my god, that's my baby.
But seriously, hope you guys enjoyed my video. All that good stuff. And hit that like, hit that subscribe. It's free, damn it. It is free. It don't cost you a damn dime. But yeah, I'm out, guys. Peace out. I'm about to go. I need to take a damn shower. But I had to get this video in real quick. Trying to get my swole on, you feel me? Trying to get swole. Yeah, trying to get swole. All right, guys. Peace out. I'm out. I'm retarded. I'm out. Peace.